this line and I'm just going to bring it out. And then I want to curve it up and in. So I'm going to come right to about here. And I'm going to stop kind of right above the eye. Now I want to put his ear in, and his ear is actually going to be above his eye. So starting right here, just add a little line that's just going to curve around. It's going to come right to that line that we drew. We're going to make another one right here. And then we'll add a little line that kind of curves around just for some detail in his ear. Now right here, we're going to make a line that just kind of goes down. It's going to curve down just to kind of show where his chest is going to be. Now starting up here, we want to make a line that's just going to curve down, and then another one, kind of make it broken. I'm going to add a line that's going to curve up here, and then kind of a broken line here. Right here, I'm going to make a line that's going to curve out, and then it's going to come back in. This is kind of where, you know, there's a lot of fur over here, and it's more of like a skin texture over here. I'm going to curve right around here for his eye. Then we'll add a couple little curve lines underneath here, and a little line right there for part of his eye. I'm going to add a couple little wrinkle lines on his nose. Over here. Now I'm going to put some little broken lines right around here for his face. I'm going to add a few kind of extra little texture lines around there. And a nice little broken line right around his mouth. I'm going to add a couple little long lines on the inside of his mouth. And a little line right underneath his eye. I'm going to curve this down a little bit and draw a little line in. I'm going to add some quick little small broken lines that go right around here, and then a few that are going to kind of curve up too, just for some detail. I'm going to add some little broken lines right around here, and then a few right around here as well.
Doesn't look...
Some quick little lines kind of around here just to show where, like, there's going to be some fur and different things. Because he's got lots of hair. We're just kind of adding quick little lines.
It doesn't look like.
We're going to do a little bit more with this when it comes to the color. And this is just to kind of help us figure out where a lot of that hair is going to be. I'm going to add some.
Told you it was hard for me on the.
This little bit.
And a little one right there.
Just do it.
Some details on his nose. Some more little details right around here. I'm going to add a little line right here and then just kind of color this in right around his eye. I'm going to kind of curve this up, give it a little more color on his eye. We'll add a little line right around here. I'm going to add some quick little lines here. And then we're not going to get too crazy with all this texture fur because we're going to do a lot of this when we color, but we're just going to add some little lines on here just for some detail.
Your one in the paper is better.
Because it's hard for me here.
Ah, it's hard there.